reminds me about your latest dinosaur, the Allosaurus. That it's an apex predator? No. That it could bring down animals twice its size? Also no. Instead, my problem with the Allosaurus is that, unlike the T-Rex, or even the Velociraptor, the Allosaurus seems optimized. Its chaos locking in on a solution, creating efficiencies, and that makes me nervous.
Insider's collection, you'll spend less time prep.
This dinosaur, the Baryonyx, lived in shallows and near wetlands. It possibly fed on fish, which, given its surroundings, would follow. One would hope its preferred diet hasn't changed in the intervening 100 million years.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome the Ceratosaurus to the park.